Maintaining the same pace of work in lockdown was challenging, but thanks to the technology that enabled us to reach over every student through online operations, it was amazing to see the cooperation of all the employees during this tough phase. We have switched every operations online and our complete team is working from home. I consider the challenges are part of and the parcel of life, and overcoming together is what matters. Has created a situation for that we all were not prepared, especially if you think about the students who are preparing for NEET. These uncertainties regarding NEET exams are giving them stress and anxiety. First and foremost thing which one doing to support medical aspirants to give them telephonic or a Skype counseling. It is important to keep students stress-free in this tough time. So far, our team is in close contact with all students and we are trying to give our best to them. If we talk about mental health issues during lockdown, it is very important to pay attention. I would suggest everyone that engage in your indoor hobbies like painting, writing, gaming, etc., or take this time as an opportunity to learn new skills. Nowadays there are so many online resources available. Find out your interest and keep yourself engaged. Keep sharing your lockdown activities with your friends and families. It will give you a positivity. I understand this time these times are difficult, but this shall pass too. To be positive, not corona positive, and be in touch of your loved ones. Yes, we talk about global medical education sector. Yes, there will be changes due to spread COVID-19. As far as the affordability is concerned, there are chances that it might become more cost effective. And the reason is after corona crisis, there would be a sharp decline in the demand of studying in China, Russia, USA, UK, etc. New countries like Georgia and Armenia would be replacing them, and their better education and infrastructure at most affordable cost. So yes, it might become more affordable for international students. We all have seen how important doctors and other medical professionals are for the world. These crises will work like tough lessons to all. There would be surely greater investment in the healthcare sector and medical field in every country. So yes, we can expect that number of students entering medical school will increase significantly. We can say that there would be a sudden hike in the number of students entering medical schools. This is a very crucial question we need to understand as a nation, that medical industry is the only industry which cannot afford to have backseat in our future economic plan. Actually, we need more investments in medical industry. We need to produce more doctors to catch up the international standards, and we should be self sufficient in terms of medical facilities as well. These are the only things which can prepare as well for the future pandemics like what we are suffer right now.